Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines.
Where to?
I'm ready to head to Chinatown to show Ming Xiao a thing or two. Just got here, I'm already seen.
Hey, you.
Oh, where'd you come from? I'm hitting the support pillars instead, it caused zero damage. I guess I didn't kill him, is what it is. So that's why there were things in here to throw around, because eventually you end up fighting these people. I didn't have a chance to take my gun out, damn it. I always get confused which one's which. Ingram? Uzi? Yeah. Alright. So I picked up some kind of blade. Shin Gunto. This is a mass-produced version of the traditional Japanese katana. Not as effective as a real one, but quite dangerous nonetheless. Alright. Yeah, that caused me a little damage. Not much, though. And it's healing. Alright, so another one. Shin Gun. Oh, there's a guy right over there somewhere. That didn't work. I guess he's not close enough. Now, I wonder if these guys can just fall to the, I don't have blood shield on. Blood theft. Is that an innocent bystander type person? Is that Yuki? That's Yuki.
Are you behaved, demon?
Are you behaved, demon? I'm not gonna answer that question. What are you doing out here?
I, Nani, watch temple. I think Hengeyokai killed my master for ghost people. There is more evil inside.
No doubt. I'm going to kill the Kuei Jin. Want to help? Do I have to worry about someone following me? Yeah, you want to help?
Hey! My sword is still angry. Ikimashō! Let us kill ghost people together.
Okay. My gun's pretty angry. Itself. If you want to come, follow me.
Yeah.
Do you sneak? Guessing not. I am going to sneak, though. Wait a second. Oh my god. I went into dialogue, and that took away my blood shield. Why does that happen? Right. Now I'm at half blood. Ooh, if I move suddenly. I know, it's gross. She's like a teenager. Oh, damn. They're all using these mass-produced things. Oh, I'm stuck in a door. Oh. Much better. Still alive out here? She's running around. Very pretty place. Now we're gonna just bloody it up. Excuse me. You, the flipping skirt. Come on. What's this? Same thing. Oh. Pyro crossbow. I don't know if I'd use that. It's so short as far as a very low loading speed. An advanced version of the ancient Chinese weapon. It silently fires one bolt at a time and ignites the tip to deal aggravated damage. Hmm. I mean, maybe I could use it. Let me guess, these people... She can't open doors and neither can they. This is where it came from. Okay. It all leads out to the same area. I've got two of these. You guys call that music? Crossbow bolt. I guess I'll lose humanity if I kill them. Not sure where Yuki went. So it's got... Wait. You can fire one at a time. And I've got 7 of them. We can have 50 of them. Meaning the bolts, of course. Let me use this for a little while. I don't want to use up all my favorite weapon. That's her walking around. Okay. Hey, Hey, you! Yuki! Okay. I'm gonna use up all the ammo because I'm not finding any of that. Damn it. Reload, reload. Oh, I'm gonna die this way. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Couldn't find it in time. Oh! That's blood buff. Am I out of ammo with this? I am! I wonder where Yuki went. I don't know if she's dead or what. Blood theft. Oops. I know I'm damaged, but I want to look around here. Is she? Well, wait, is that a door I can go through? No, it just looks like a fence. Let me just make sure. No, okay. Now, Ji Wen Jia and Liu Feng should show up to help me as well. I did so much for their friendship. I don't know where she is. Now this, I think, is where we came in, right? Maybe not. We hear rats. I don't know where he came from. Are these the people that were sleeping? Yeah, they woke up. I didn't want to lose humanity. Oh, there you are. Where the hell were you? When I was getting mobbed by like, what was it? 5, 6, 7 of those guys? What kind of vocals we have going on now? Sounds like a robot. You guys deserve to be stolen from with lock difficulty of that. See, ta-da! We're at full health and almost a full blood. I heard rats. We can open that, maybe. So, this place that I had to pick my way into? Is that here? No. Just hoping she's holding the door open with her butt or something. Alright, so I've been everywhere. So there's one, two, three buildings. We came in one, explored two. So the way is this way. Those speakers? Hold up. That does nothing. Okay, it doesn't even make a sound. Alright, so this gotta be another way through. See, maybe here. But she's in the way. Maybe there's a way through here? No, this just goes... We're on the other side of it. I didn't even realize I crossed through a different way, alright. Yuki! Come on! I don't think I could talk to you, but... I wouldn't want to anyway. I turn off my blood shield if I do. So that's what had me confused. We go through these houses instead. Got it. I mean, what's the sense of locking these places? I guess they're relying on their guards. I'm gonna drop a save here. Top off there. The music, if that's what you call it, is growing in intensity. Big Buddha statue. Yeah, so this sounds like a robot lady.
Oh,
It looked like someone else ran. Have to wait to use discipline. Crossbow battle. I'm gonna die for this crossbow battle. Oh! You know what I wanted to do, too? Let me finish looking around here first. Okay, we got stairs down. Stairs down there as well. Any other exits, entries? Well, there's this door. I think we came through there. I forgot. I have points. Now, I can either put it in dodge, raising our combat defense to 10, or I could put it in perception, raising our ranged combat to 10, and inspection to 6. Inspection is that much needed around here. It's not like we're gonna find. I think we're done with money. Now maybe we will find some money. But I don't think we're gonna find anything like that around here. We're gonna find ammo and such. So it's really for the range combat versus combat defense. I don't have enough for both. I have 19 points. This is perception 16. And 12, unfortunately. So I have to choose. I'm gonna put it in, increase my firearms. Perception. Okay, so we're 10. Now, unless there's, notwithstanding some kind of, boost you get from something. Like I got a boost combat defense. Ten is the highest. That just goes outside. And this goes outside. No. It doesn't. There's somebody out there. Two? There's nothing in there. Maybe it's a place to store your stuff if you want. Good stuff. Sorta. So I'm not sure which way to go. We'll probably end up going down the same path anyway. Or to the same area, rather. I can't even try to get in there. Okay, we're dangerously close to being seen by, I guess, him. Swinging. Yeah, get in these locked doors. Oops. So I was wondering if this went back up, and it looks like it does. I know I'm sneaking, but I feel like I move slower with this weapon out. Yeah, this is it. All right. Oops. You got three locked doors you can't get through. What's that? I don't think I want to step on that. Came from that way. They're like in this room or something, or these are rooms that they're in. My blood shield is off. I know they can hear that. Damn it. Oh, I stepped on it. Oh! I guess I did not. I did not get hit by those. Good. There's no one at that one. All these doors. Is this one of these doors we can't open? I just want to rule it out. Yep. This door, though, looks like a normal door. So we got another one of those pressure plates there. No, we can't open that either. Oh.